quite easy. You just put it on with the timeline, chop the front and end off, back off, and done. Not all the road names in. Forget we started recording slightly before we got there as well, so we did it to about the time limit. We started recording what, about 4 minutes before we passed the bus station, didn't we? Did they say on the way back, I'll just pass the bus station, go to that parking place to get the footage off. You can have a pad break. games. And they'll still be told to go do one.
And we've got five.
Thank you. try and get young people into the hobby. Not just old buffers.
Bullseye.
It's habit, isn't it? Yeah, because I'm looking there, because that's where it should be. Because on all the deckers it's there. Yeah. Maybe you can glance. Yeah, because I still go to... Oh, oh, it's over there. Turning somewhere here, right?
Yes, you are. I'm running to small do.
Well, so that's to put you through the windscreen.
Well, not really a millet.
I'd be the right colour to go in it. Follow this to the end, and when I get to the end, instead of turning right at them traffic lights, I'm going straight across.
Yeah, sorry, across, yeah.
See, I do remember some of it. Thank you! Breathe in! I love seeing freaked out people when you go for a gap. I ain't squeezing down the side of him, it's pointless. Stores. See, I remember this junction very well from training school. It was a pain in the ass to get across. Air pressure. people that pull out on you. Because 10 and a half ton is easy to stop. Because I'm actually now about that because I've got the full tank of fuel on board. I can't wait to get on speed.
Oh, I can't.
It'll definitely say, get the fuck out of the way! Or, dickhead! What's that supposed to be counting? Or is it a height sensor? It's got flashing lights. Is there a height sensor before we enter this? Well, for all that pulling out in front of me, they got far. Truly far. Because from all the looks of it, we're pulled up at that bus stop, weren't we? Dion. this one.